This is a RoboBee. These miniature robots are inspired by the biology of bees and hive behavior. New materials, compact high-energy power sources, and new control systems. And a new method of self-assembly and pop-up manufacturing. I'm Elizabeth Farrell, a PhD student at CSE. I am energized by the potential of an autonomous device that thinks on its own. It could impact everything from crop pollination to search and rescue. And that's science, not fiction.